You're thinking about it again, aren't you? Where should I go? Of all the places you could visit, how do you choose? Well, maybe I can help. Start with the obvious. You want to go to a place that's got great weather all year round. With scenery, a lake, mountains, a place of natural beauty. Like you actually stepped into a postcard. What should you do there? Well, that's easy. Nothing you have to do. And everything you want to do. And maybe a few things you never thought you could do. You want to go to a place where you can meet new friends and reconnect with old ones. A place where you can experience the perfect course, the perfect round, the perfect shot, the perfect shot, the well, maybe we can work on that. This place, it should be somewhere you can have new experiences, share new adventures, and food. Fresh, local, organic, flavorful. With ingredients from the farm down the road or the orchard right around the corner. The kind of food you want to savor again and again and again. Okay, maybe that's enough. Here's the thing. Deciding where to go, it's not about checking this box or that box. It's about checking them all and maybe creating a couple of your own. It's about living life to the fullest, whether you do a whole bunch of things or a whole bunch of nothing. Some people say that place doesn't exist. But I've been here all along.